All righty, Buster. We better mosey on back to the ship.
Whoa. Stop the presses.
What?
Looks like old Charlie Charming's got a little business to attend to.
你能搏斗吗? 勇士?
Can I fight?
Hey, give me a quarter.
Why?
Gonna find out my future. Let's have it. What's in store for me, Pop?
你对这些牌有疑问吗?
So, when am I gonna hit the jackpot? You know, all that glitz and glamour. It looks like a fish?
Your wealth can come from any direction. 但是，当这样的风吹来，死亡和厄运肯定会随之而来。Doom?
Wait, what? What does that mean? Hey, what does that mean? What the hell, man? Hey, bud, let me get a go at it.
Oh yeah? Think you got the stuff?
你能比你的朋友打得更好吗，勇士?
Fight? Sure. Let me another quarter.
Gonna start a tab.
I'll give it a whirl. Yeah. Looks like I'm the karate master now. Wouldn't you know it?
为什么我在这个白痴上浪费时间?
Hey, Chuck, we better get back to the ship. We don't want to get stranded.
Come on, man, just let me ask another question.
We really need to get back. Howdy, Charlie. How's your time off?
Just get me out of here already. What the hell's going on out there? Heard aircraft and gunfire.
Me too. And there was a corpse.
What?
In the sick bay.
Something's wrong. Let's get out of here.
What was that? Hey, Charlie, help! Said it. Fubar and then some.
God damn, another stiff? Who's the lucky?
Oh, damn it, Buckley. Last time I saw him in the mess hall, he was fit as a fiddle.
Poor fucker.
So, is it just me, or are you getting a real strange feeling right now?
Do I look like a guy who likes to talk about his feelings?
You look like a mess on wheels, Chuck.
I ain't the only one.
Great. Good company.
Let's just get up on deck.
Yeah.
Fine.
Agreed.
Yeah.
Hey, Chuck? You see that kid over there?
No. You feeling all right? Thank you.
Charlie, get over here. God, no. Charlie!
Won't you spare me over till another year?
Hello. And welcome to my repository. I am the curator. The curator of stories. Stories of love and hate, greed and beauty, life and death. Stories such as this one. I'm here to record the story you choose to tell. You see, this tale is only part written, and the choices you make will complete it and determine whether the lives of those with whom you are interfering continue to flourish or whether they are snuffed out. You see, we each make decisions according to our own moral compass, and we have to live with those decisions or die by them. But you shouldn't fear death. It is, after all, inevitable. It is the tax one pays for having lived, and it comes, eventually, to everybody. Still, none of us want for it to come too soon, do we? As in life, the actions you take matter. The choices you make will affect others. I'll be keeping a close eye on your progress. It's not my place to interfere, but I might be persuaded to offer the occasional hint. Here's one for free. There are pictures in this world that can show you some possible futures. If you can find them and study them, they may just help you to make better decisions. Or should I say, decisions that result in the outcomes you would prefer. That's all for the moment. We'll talk again soon enough. We'll have the opportunity to account for all the actions that you've taken, or whatever mess you've made.